The meeting teams are presented in the respective schools with electric lighting to honor the guiding and sports recipients and efforts of every athletic contest. We ask the police show respect for the players, respect for the coaches, respect for officials, and respect for those around you. And of course, to stay aligned with the COVID mandate, all persons must wear masks at all times. And we absolutely respect you to remain in the stand. For our second contest, we have the Western Dogs and the Holly Parrots fighting for the District 9 Gold Championship. And now, the story lineups for the Parrots. And guard junior number 2, Taylor.
Combo guard, sophomore, number 3, Nigel.